Some may like this option of having this discover within Samsung phones, which gives app recommendations. Some may not even like this because most of these apps can be ignored, and these actually, if at all you have kids in your home, they also use your phone for games and watching videos or any educational purposes. They might accidentally install these apps and then your phone might get bloated. So in this video, we will see how to get this discover option in Samsung Galaxy phones or any Samsung phone in the recent versions to disable this feature. Or if you actually want this back for some reason, we will also see how to enable it back. There are actually multiple ways to do that. First, let us go through the old school of getting into the settings directly. And you have to go to the display option. And within display, you have to go to the home screen. And you'll find that discover option is over here. You can directly disable this option and you'll see that the discover is no longer shown here. Now, how to get it back? It's obviously we have to go back to that settings and then enable it, and we get it back. So the other way to get it, get rid of this option feature, is click on these three dots over here, go to the discover settings, and you can switch it off. A third method is to hold on to an empty area in your phone on the screen, home screen. Click on this home screen settings and you again get back to this discover option. So that's how we can enable or disable the discover option. I hope you like this video. If this helped you, please hit on the like button and thank you for watching. I'll see you again in another video. Until then, you take care. Bye. Now let me get rid of this discover option. Thanks.